So that's the water flowing, furrow irrigation. As they are flowing, the water is finding this level, then it's going into the ridges. Are you seeing it? The water is soaking the ridges up. So as the water soaks the ridges, the root of the potato, the vine, is picking up the water for germination. Are you seeing the technology? It's a local technology, but it works.